Welcome to Rise and Shine.
Brought to you by Miss Copeland's class. I shine bright like a star, 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 star.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Join us for the happy birthday song. If you have a birthday this week, please stand up so that we can celebrate you.
Happy, happy birthday. We're so glad you're here. Happy, happy birthday. Have a super year. Happy, happy birthday. We're so glad you came. Happy, happy birthday from the Shawstar gang. Woo, woo!
Please join us for the spirit song. We're the stars, we're the stars, we are shining. We're the best that we can be. Give a cheer, rah, rah, stars are here, rah, rah, bright and shining every year. Watch us grow, having fun while we're learning, making friends along the way. For it's Willis D. Shaw Elementary School. Shine, stars, shine. Go, stars, go.
It's right to shine, everybody pay attention. with Miss Jenkins to talk to her about School Counselor Week. Why do you guys celebrate National School Counselor Week?
Well, it's a national celebration, so I'm not exactly sure why it was started, but I think it's a really great time to teach kind of the parents and the community about what school counselors do, because you guys know what I do every day. You see me in your classrooms and in the halls, but a lot of times the parents don't really know what the school counselor does. So I've tried to share some of those things, and I think it's been a really great week.
Okay. What are some of the presents that you and Mashi got this week?
Well, my favorite were all of the notes and the hearts that I got around my door. I had some of the sweetest messages from students, and that is really what means the most to me. But of course, the teachers got me a new shirt that I wore this week, and PTA gave me a gift card. But I think the best present came for Kashi. She got a dog cupcake. Kashi, come here. She got some dog cupcakes from the PTA, and a new squeaky toy. It looks like a little hot pepper. And she is very fond of these things. So, and she also got a bag of treats. So it was so sweet that they remembered Kashi, because we know she's everybody's favorite around here. She's been waiting for that. Yeah, it was a really great week. I appreciate everybody.
Is there a cookie on the top?
Well, thank you.
You're welcome.
I'm with Miss Gadberry today to ask her what humility means to her. So, Miss Gadberry, can you tell us what humility means to you?
Sure. Humility is when you kind of stand back sometimes and let other people shine around you. Maybe not being braggy about things, but letting people do things before yourself, and just maybe making sure that other people are talking or doing things before you do them. So kind of being a servant is what it is.
Thank you. I'm here with Ms. Franco today to ask her what humility means to her. So Ms. Franco, can you tell me what humility means to you?
Yes, thank you so much for asking. I heard a quote once, and that quote was that humility is not thinking less of yourself, but it's thinking of yourself less. So for me, humility doesn't mean thinking less of myself or being hard on myself, but it's more thinking more about others and what they need and how I can love them well and be a good friend to them first and foremost.
Thank you. Today I'm here with Nurse Tina to ask her what humility means to her. So Nurse Tina, can you tell me what humility means to you?
Yes, I can. Humility to me means someone that is really good at things, but you don't always know it because they don't brag about it. They kind of keep it to themselves. They can help people and do things for other people, but they don't always brag and tell everybody, look what I did. So they're being humble about what they have, their talents.
Is that it?
That's it.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Special weekly announcements. Miss Little, are there any special weekly announcements for this week?
Yes, actually, Wednesday is Spring Picture Day.
Is there anything special we need to know about Spring Picture Day?
Just make sure you dress nice, brush your hair, and wear your best smile.
So, Miss Little, are there any other special weekly announcements?
Yes, so actually one of my favorite days of the year is coming up, Valentine's Day. And so we'll have our Valentine's Day parties on Friday.
When do we need to bring our Valentines and anything special for our parties?
That's a great question. So talk to your teacher about when they would like all of the items turned in. I know that some teachers are having Valentine's Day cards being brought early. And then if they signed up, if their parents signed up for any special snacks or treats, they'll probably have a certain time that they need those turned in as well.
Thank you, Miss Little.
Thank you.
Thank you for letting us interview you for this week's weekly announcements.